my gosh. The holy grail of high school musical merch. There's Troy and Gabriella and Sharpay and Ryan.
Oh my gosh.
I totes have a dance-along DVD. Oh my god, the hat. I'll take all of the high school musical merch you have. And if there's any in the back, I want to double up. Love, Troy.
You want two hats?
Well, yeah, one's pink and one's black. Different outfits. This is so cute. It's like an iPod. Oh my gosh. My friends are... Oh. Could you put the things in different bags? I just don't want them to touch. Can you be gentle? Like, I don't want scratched. So you don't got any more High School Musical shit?
Oh, we have out there,
sorry. Am I kidding? Dax on it.
That'll be $7.98.37, cash or debit.
I am Jeffrey from Jeffrey's Blog. I don't pay. Welcome to Jeffrey's Blog.
I went to the zoo.
So right now I'm on the phone with Eric Dacosta, who is in New York City right now. New York City! That is the home of Broadway. And I'm waiting for him to put me off of hold so that I can talk to him and see how he is doing. I'll call everyone and tell them that I know, and then I'll figure out who can come and who can't. Okay? Okay, see you soon! Bye! So we're definitely going to go see Eric Dacosta in Cambridge right now because she decided to come home for a weekend and she surprised people. So we're definitely going to go see him and it'll be lots of fun and we'll totally video vlog it.
Two becomes three when we add another member to the group. This is Eden.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Gets high with a little help from his friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? I get by with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high with a little help from my friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be? Somebody to love. Would you believe in a love at first sight? Yeah, I'm certain all the time. What do you see when you turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody?
I'm trying to call you.
So are we going out to get something to eat? Or a drink? We're gonna go out to get a drink? We're gonna go to Krabby's or... like what else is open? Oh, hell no. Oh, no. 5, 6, 7, 8. What the fuck?
Is she going crazy? Baby's on the way. Seems like the day never ends.
I miss Sharon Parker. You're?
Yes. They all drew a Bianca Sharon Parker.
You're such a good actor. You should go to UMG. The prettiest boy we've ever known. Oh, here he is again.
What about me?
I want to do you. But Jeffrey Morris? Woo! Oh my god, it's so fucking cold. Eric, tell people about me in New York and I'll add them to Facebook.
Red light!
Oh shit! We're never gonna lose!
Awkward phone! Is this Jeffrey's vlog?
Of course it's Jeffrey's vlog, bitch!
Good evening, everybody. It is now 2:25 in the morning on Sunday, November 11th. Remembrance Day. Let's all take a moment.
Green!
I see you've met my faithful handyman. He's just a little brought down because when you knocked, he thought you were the Candyman.
Didn't you, freaky? Don't get strung out!
By the way I look, don't judge a book by its cover. I'm not much of a man by the light of day, but by night, I'm one hell of a lover. I'm just a sweet transvestite.